You have to expose it to the name. That's it.